used to be the only person I cared about was you. Now, the only person I care about is Eddie Schrodt. Him and my Uncle Paulie. You just hang in there, Eddie. I didn't forget about you.
Ratted on us. Jackie, whoa, you do good. Thanks a lot, son.
Scream. Dreams of the dying.
Man, I'm babysitting a wrinkled old bitch. Motherfuckers. Someone should just kill the old bitch. What's your problem? Scram or I'll make you beg for your whore of a mother to come and save you.
That was nice work, Jackie. You understand?
So I heard that there's another one down Grinders Lane, you know? The Chicago family sent him to Paulie to look over things.
What you wanna do? Is there a chance for what's to be me and you? Hey, how are you?
You're okay?
Get away from me!
Back off, ass munch!
Get away from me!
Sledgehammers. Plus, he's a genuine prick. Take special care of him. Nice work, Jackie. You understand? There's another one of these pricks down in Chinatown. Sells shit to the kids around Orchid and Plum.
Y así que viene esa muchachita. Se llamaba.
Okay. Everything okay?
estamos bien.
¡Holy hell!
¡He's carrying it down!
When I was a kid, I used to think that the subway system was like one big plate of spaghetti and all the stations were meatballs. My Uncle Paul, he smacked me upside the head whenever I talked about stuff like that.
Okay. There's only one of these guys left. You fix this little problem, Paulie's gonna go apeshit. And the last one is this dickhead Paulie's got stationed at Gun Hill. He's keeping an eye on Schroed for Paulie.
I love this subway station. My Uncle Paulie brought me down here on vacation one time. Count the trains. Best 2 days me and him ever spent together.
boy, Jackie. I'm of the older guys. We don't forget a thing like this. I'll vouch for you when the time comes. Yeah.
Best one, Chinese restaurant. We're open between 11 a.m. and 10 p.m. Leave a message if you want to book table. Thank you and have a good day.